Higgins, we'd love you to come up.
What?
Yeah!
Oh, I remember him from the beginning of the show and also towards the middle of the show.
I'm up here too damn much.
To get this song started, let's get the, what's a snippet from the inside of the book jacket on your autobiography? What? Like four words? Like seven words?
Didn't love enough.
Didn't love enough.
Yes! Continuing the theme of our show!
Didn't love enough.
The hippos. We're the guys at the zoo. That's why we get $100,000 a year. Yes, I am being sincere. It's like someone who's paid to go through a septic tank and suck all the decay out of the hole. You gotta be compensated for that really hard work. That's us. It's a life risk. I sort of feel like we're in Cirque du Soleil with no net. Go us.
Hippo Day! I've got a good life insurance policy. So I'm gonna get underneath this hippo.
Be careful there, Dan.
Listen, I know this job seems unnecessary. You might say to yourself, hippos in the wild, don't they take care? Don't hippos just swim all day? What is the, why are the hippo cleaners?
Look, stop, this happens to everybody. They question their livelihood, they question everything they started doing. I need this. Don't get that in my head. I need this job.
I'm not gonna question it, I'm just, all right, questioning it, but
stop applying logic to it like you always do.
Sorry. Hippo day.
Just rub that ass back and forth like you never have before. Feed your children with the money you make. It's okay, it's for our sake. Scrub that ass up and down. Maybe lift the tail around. Put the sponge beneath its hooves. Get in the cracks, they look so good. It's hippo day.
A blues song never be about?
Pretzels!
Happiness!
Pretzels and happiness at the same time.
I love sporting events. So many happy people in one place.
Okay.
Such suspense. I paid money to be here, so I'm gonna make my happiness clear by writing letters on my chest. And hope I don't get arrested. Joint skates.
Feel a death fear! Two!
met my best friend who was sitting next to me at the stadium. I dropped my hot dog and I said, oh, damn it, I don't have another $14. The guy said, well, I just won the lottery. I am a scratch-off aficionado. And I happen to win $18. I can spare it on you. Do you want a grog in a brew? And then we exchange numbers and Tinders and Grinders and LinkedIn's and Facebook and Instagram. I love sporting events.